people is always reacting an amazing reaction. They give jokes, they say, what is this? What the hell is this? A convenience store and a simulator, how comes?
My full name is Ahmed Abdel Wahid Saeed Nasr al-Din. I used to be an aircraft maintenance engineer, and I am running a business in Sydney, which is a flight simulator inside a convenience store.
From my beginning, I knew that I will be an engineer. It started with me in grade one, learned how to fix my toys. And until the fifth year, I got interviewed on the Egyptian TV as a young Egyptian inventor. I decided to build this flight simulator because working in an aircraft maintenance engineering is a stressful job. When you sign over this aircraft, you guarantee that these people is safe. Not only the people, the machine itself, it's millions of dollars. But here, you don't have problems. Working is a, or having the convenience store business, you don't have problems. When I started the convenience store business, I was afraid because I didn't use to deal with drunk people. And it's a new culture for me. One time, there was one who trying to tap his card, but he was drunk, so he was trying to do like this. And he is saying, I'm very sorry, I can't tap the card. I said, it's okay, I'll help you. This model is an Airbus A320. I got the parts on January. I started assembling it in my garage, and then it took about 2 to 3 months to have something on ground. And then when we moved it to the shop, I built this housing, and the big problem for me was the visuals. I put all my work on myself to save money, because I have no money before. I even borrowed $70,000 from my brother-in-law just to start the business, because I believe in my idea. Yesterday I got a pilot. He worked in Jetstar. He told me, wow, it's exactly like the real one. One day a bus driver stopped the bus and came to me. He told me, I used to be a pilot for Qantas. But because of the pandemic, I'm now working on a bus. I missed the sky, I missed the cockpit. I will sure get back to you. My plans for this business is to make it an airport simulation center. I already changed the sign. You can find some grocery and stuff. It's supposed to be duty-free, but I'm not selling it duty-free. I want it to be like the real airport. You can store your luggage, you can have the souvenirs, you can have the flight. Each customer, I ask him or her, where do you want to fly? I can literally take you anywhere on Earth. And you can do what you can do in the real life. For example, here I fly over the Darling Harbour and the Harbour Bridge and the Opera House. Some people come here and say, I live here, that's my house. So it's a very, very nice experience.